A new year, new you. How to start this year fresh? A new year is always associated with a new beginning. It's like new birth. As the new year begins, we like to make changes in our lives. Start new path, do new things, or do old things in the new way. It's also a great time to leave all problems and all habits behind. But sometimes, we don't know how to actually start fresh. Hi, I'm Ilona, aka Happy Influencer, and I'm here to motivate and inspire you. You can subscribe to my channel or follow me on Instagram at happy.influencer. People say that New Year is a book with the blank pages, and I think they're right. However, writing and setting your goals or plans, it's not enough. You also need to think about the system or scheme that is going to keep you move forward and help you to reach those goals. But before committing to make a change and implementing a strategy, how are you going to do that? Take a step back. Think about meaning of your goals. Why do you even want to make changes in your life? Why do you want to start fresh? What is that deeper meaning of your goal? And I'm not talking about the obvious meaning, but something that is behind of that obvious meaning. When you're going to determine the meaning of your goal, it's going to be easier to stick with your goals and plans. For example, most of the people like to set a goal related to their health, such as losing weight, exercising regularly, or sticking to a healthier diet. So on one hand, a person reaches that goal and loses weight or starts exercising regularly, but also he or she gains other benefits, such as increased confidence, feeling attractive, having a better performance, or being able to run or walk longer distances. So as you see, there's always more meaning, even in the beginning it's just a simple goal, such as losing weight or start exercising regularly. Remember, when you're going to determine your meaningful why of your goal, you will find the meaning of that process. And this is going to help you to stay motivated. After setting your goals and identifying true meaning of your goals, you will need to take action. Action. What a word! Do you feel already anxiety? Because I do. Anytime it comes to take action, I tend to fail or procrastinate to do it. And I feel like majority of people feel the same way. But in order to start fresh and make changes in your life, you will need to take a responsibility of this part and take action. Otherwise, nothing is going to change in your life. And you will still be dreaming of that idea of new year and new you. Don't wait for the special time or day. It's easy to say, but seriously, don't wait. Remember that old saying, the best time to take action is always now. Now, the last things that are essential when working on your plans and goals are consistency and perseverance. And you know, those are probably the hardest things when you're working on your goals. Usually when we start working on something new or we have that idea of already accomplished goals, we feel motivation and inspiration. But then we encounter first obstacles and difficulties. And we start losing focus. We start questioning whether it's worthy to continue this journey, whether it's worthy to change, to make a change in your life. At this point, it's very important to remind yourself about the meaning of your goal. Why have you even started this journey? What is the deeper meaning of your goal? Also, you can use anything what is going to help you to stay focused. Maybe write a journal about your struggle. Read inspirational stories of other people's success. Or maybe keep repeating affirmations. I can do it. Just don't give up and try to stay focused. Again, perseverance and consistency. Those are two things that is going to help you to stay focused also, we have that idea that change is going to happen quick, and usually it's not this case. Remember, sometimes there will be days when you're going to 10 steps forward. Sometimes you have days when you take a one step forward. And sometimes it will be a days when you just will be looking toward direction of your goal. But it's a still process. It's a still process moving you forward to your goal. End of the day, new year brings new beginning. And it depends on you if you're going to carry your goals, plans, and resolutions. You can make this year stand out, that at the end of this year, you will look back and you will feel happy and satisfied that you took actions and accomplished your goals that you set out to do. I want to wish you a happy new year. And if you haven't set up your goals and plans, it's probably the best time to do it. Thank you for staying with me in this video, and hopefully to see you in my next coming video.